Generations Family Health Center is a federally qualified health center based in Willimantic, Connecticut. Generations provides comprehensive health care services to underserved populations throughout eastern Connecticut. Dr. Morton Glasser is the Chief Medical Officer at Generations and has served at the health center for over 25 years. Dr. Glasser is Generations Health Center superhero because of his unwavering commitment to the health center and the community it serves.
My name is Dr. Glasser, Morton Glasser, and I'm the Chief Medical Officer of Generations Family Health Center. When we started 26 or 27 years ago, there was no adequate care for the indigent or people on Title 19. There were a few of us that were taking them into private practice, but for the most part, they were really not part of the mainstream medical community. But now that we're bigger and have all the personnel that we have, we feel that we're able to provide quality care to people. It's a fantastic boon to the community, and let me tell you, the patients appreciate it. They really appreciate it. Every single case that comes to us, they're all complicated. Truthfully, they're all very challenging and all really very gratifying. I've really been honored to be, part of this organization for all these years, and to contribute when I can contribute. I guess I get asked this question about three or four times a week. When are you going to retire? Because I've been at this business for so long. The answer is I don't know, but as long as I'm continuing to enjoy what I'm doing and my health holds out, I'm honored to be part of this organization.
So my name is Arvin Shaw and I work at Generations Family Health Center. And we have been in existence for about 27 years. We were originally a free health center. And we were gathered together to form a mission. Now, as a federally qualified health center, we see all people, regardless of their ability to pay. And that's really a very beautiful thing because it really helps folks get the care that they need in a timely way, in an effective way, in the community, and the care is appropriate.
Hello, my name is Diane Olson. I'm Vice Chairman on the Board of Directors of Generations Family Health Center. And I'm here today to talk about and honor a good friend, a dedicated medical professional, and an unrelenting contributing member of our community. That person is Dr. Morton Glasser. He has served this community for many, many decades in various capacities. In the early years, Dr. Glasser, along with his confederates, did much to stem the substance abuse problems in the community. He was key to the success of the Perceptions Program, a local program providing services for behavioral problem individuals. Dr. Glasser has also been vital to the success of Generations Family Health Center, serving as our esteemed medical director for the past 27 years. In this capacity, Dr. Glasser has worked with our Hepatitis C, our HIV/AIDS program, both of which we see among many patients fighting with substance abuse. Prior to his years at Generations, Dr. Glasser interned at the Jewish Hospital and Medical Center in New York. He served in the military. He worked at the Indian Health Services in Oklahoma, where he cultivated his newfound love of horses and riding. He became a competitive jumper. He also studied fencing and became a well-known published author. In Dr. Glasser's affiliation with Generations, he has made a big difference in the lives of many of his patients. He works closely with Wyndham Hospital in areas such as monitoring ER visits, women's health issues, and getting the message out to the community that Generations exists and that we treat everyone who comes through our doors. On a personal note, my adult son is one of Dr. Glasser's patients, And I have to tell you that it has been many, many years since I've had a physician call me at home with a concern over a patient. My son was recently having some dental work done, and Dr. Glasser wanted to be certain about the antibiotic allergy that my son has, and he called me at home to discuss that with me. This is just another example of the dedication this man has for his profession, his patients, and his many endeavors. These are the qualities which set him apart from the rest and make us all realize that what we have here is a one-of-a-kind, real treasure. We are fortunate that Dr. Glasser chose us. Thank you so much for your service, Dr. Glasser. We selfishly hope we get to work with you for a long time to come.